Welcome back to my channel. So today we will be doing the unboxing of Hospit Bite gamepad that we have just received from Amazon. So earlier you could have caught our video on the Ant Esports gamepad that we have done, and today we will be doing the unboxing of Hospit Bite. Enjoy.
Yes. So let's start off with the unboxing experience. So as you can see, I've ordered this from Amazon and it has just arrived. So let's open the package and see and get this unboxing started. So I think some of you might remember if you had seen it. Even if you're not, I will ask you to check it. Check out the Ant Esports unboxing that we had done earlier. So now we have received this Cosmic Byte wireless controller, which is pretty similar in specifications and is also similar in price as well. So we have got this box out, and right out of the box, I should say that this cardboard box doesn't actually feel high quality, and as you can see there, it's also a bit damaged. But anyway, so as you can see, the product image is there. It's a wireless controller, and the features like the, it has this USB receiver and haptic feedback, which means it has got the vibration motors and the additional features, and the again the same old specifications, like it has a wireless technology which you can go up to 8 meters and Windows support and whatnot. So I must actually apologize for the lower resolution video that we have here. I had to do with my webcam, but at the end of this video, I will be leaving you with high definition clips and images of this box so that you can get those details in detail. So let's go. Let's get into the box and see what's in there. So I'm kind of having a bit of trouble opening it. There we go. All right. So that's it. Let's pull the gamepad out and see. Let me just adjust this so that you can get a clearer. Alright, so right out of the box, I should say it actually looks nice. Black with that green accent, which is really good, working well for it. So we get the micro USB cable along with it, and we get the OTG converter, which is actually nice of them to include, and we have the USB receiver so that we can use this OTG for using on Android mobile and all. And we have this quick start guide and the CD, which I think will be useful for XP. But anyway, so let's look at the joystick itself. So I must say that it actually looks kinda premium, and it's really good value for the money. The keys are also quite sturdy enough. So let's compare it with the Ant Esports for the size comparison soon. And like you can see here, it's got this power button, which means you can turn it off and be sure that it has been turned off, which is a nice little feature to add. So like I said, this is the Ant Esports, and you can see this for the size comparison. Okay, so I will be coming out with a detailed review soon, and until then, you can look at these clips so that you can get an idea. Thank you for watching Tech Times. Every single day.